Donkey Kong, and we decided to also do the tabletop desk organizer.
Alright, so as the previous group said, the problem is having a disorganized desk. If you have stuff laying all over your desk, papers get lost, it's hard to manage. So we decided to go with this because it's a problem that we know teachers have and students have. And so to help everybody out, making a desk organizer would help prevent stuff getting lost and cluttered and stuff. So the constraints, it must not attach to the desk. Must fit into a box with interior dimensions of 6 by 12 by 10 inches, and it must include a recessed area, a bent plastic part, and a base of 3/4 inches, and it must have a minimum of 5 different parts once assembled and hold 6 different items. So here are two of our original designs. The first design we came up with was a Lazy Susan style desk organizer. So it would have a bottom plate, and then a cone-shaped top, which you'd stick on, and it has little slits down the middle, which compartments could slide into, different sizes. You could have small ones or larger ones that are longer, and you could rearrange them to, suit your taste or your needs. You could just stick your stuff in that you're organizing, and you could spin it around if you needed to get something on the other side. And our second idea was a wall-mounted organizer, so that's pretty self-explanatory, just an organizer with different compartments, and you can mount it onto a wall or, above your desk. And so the third design we came up with that we eventually decided on was the tabletop desk organizer. So it's an organizer that could go on top of your desk, just lying flat. And it would have different compartments, and it's modular, so you could stick them together however you wanted. And so one compartment would be like a fan for your laptop to prevent overheating. We could have another two drawers. And then we also have included a USB hub compartment, so you could keep all your stuff together in one spot.
So to decide which design we were going to go with, we used the decision matrix, like every other group, so it was arranged on a scale of 4 is the best, 1 is the worst, with 2 yes or 1 no for the ones that were either yes or no. And so, so we went through the 3 designs, and the categories that we thought were important enough to consider was the complexity, because if it's difficult to use, then it's probably would be better just to leave your desk unorganized. And then and ease of access, because if you can't easily reach the things, then you're probably just going to leave them out on the desk anyways. And it needs to have a high storage capacity, because if you can't store much, it's going to be taking up more space than it's saving. And a USB hub is a nice thing to have, because especially when you're using stuff like laptop computers, they're always running out of USB ports to use. And being modular is a really nice feature to have, especially considering everyone has a different organizational scheme. And if your organizational system only supports one way of putting things together, then it's not going to be effective for that many people. And the cost was pretty simple, just how much is it going to cost to put everything together. And given all these categories, we decided to go with the tabletop one. So this is the what we ended up going with. So the whole thing was modular. As you can see, each differently colored section, that's two of the same ones. But they're all modular, and they all connect at the corners. So you can arrange them in any way you like. This is just one possible arrangement. As you can see, there's two drawers in the front, the shelf over here, the USB hub over here, and there's the fan in the back. So this is what you do if you were, say, putting your laptop on top of here, because then you could have the fan prevent your laptop from overheating, and you could reach everything under your laptop. And so you can see there's these different, the different drawer parts in the USB hub. And, So this is a closer look on the individual parts. You can see how this one, the green one, it's like a sliding drawer that pulls out. And the blue one up here is like a drawer that swings out an axle. And the USB hub, it has 6 ports on the side, a little cord that's scrunched up in there. And the fan has a little exhaust on the top and on the side so that you can, I mean, if you're really desperate, you could use it as a fan for yourself. But, and then there's just a very basic shelf that's just empty in case you don't like using drawers. And then this is the final look on everything. This is like, again, because it's modular, you can arrange it however you like. So this is if you weren't using a laptop and you had a limited footprint available to put it on, you could just put it like a little shelf and have little drawers. And this is the peg that connects the modules, because they each have a little hole specifically designed for this in the corner, so you connect them together.